My name is Oriyoyi Benedict Gbaishimore. I hail from Odun Jemitale community in Odunla, in Ilaje local government area of Ondo State, Southwest region of Nigeria. Yeah, I'm one of the beneficiary of NPower, and my program is NTeach, because I'm a graduate of physics education from Obafemi Awolowo University at the Yemi College of Education campus. And prior to this period, I don't actually have what I'm doing. I just freelance on the street. But when this opportunity came, I reluctantly apply, because I'm neither the son of a governor or the son of a senator. Eventually, the program started. I was deployed to my place of primary assignment. I was doing my job. The next thing that came up was that I have a reflection of what happened to me when I was serving as an NYSC core member, that there was no proper plan. And I look at it that opportunity comes but once. I have to look around and maximize the opportunity around me, because my PPA is in the riverine area of Ondo State, where they produce bulk of crayfish. And incidentally, I have once been a fisherman. I started fishing with my father at the age of 5. Now that I am married, I have responsibility. The nature has compelled me to be responsible, naturally. So as a result of that, I told my wife that my 30,000 naira, this is what I'm going to do. That, madam, this is what I will be dropping at home every month. I have to invest in a business that I know is very lucrative, which I have done before as by my experience as a fisherman. Then I started mopping up cash. Gradually, I started the crayfish business. And I am making some money. I'm making good money. Profit is coming in. And at that point, I discovered that I cannot do it alone. I have to engage about 5 young men, two ladies who are school sat older, and one NC holder and 2 BSc holder that are working with me in the factory. So once I am back to my PPA, my factory is running, and I will be monitoring them with my tab given by NPower. So I monitor my activities, because I track all my package. I know what is going out and what is coming in. My own is to take stock, and they send it to me.